coming with Julie Wilkinson here at the Toronto Pan Am Sports Center. Day one done at the 2015 Canadian Swimming Trials. There was some really good racing here, and if you missed it, that's okay. Julie, we've got highlights.
And lots of great races, but we're going to talk about just a couple. First off, women's 200 freestyle. Lots of big names in this race. Lots of Olympians, people who have been on the podium for Canada in the women's 4x200 freestyle relay over the last couple years. So a good fight to see who's going to make the team. And it was going to be Emily Overholt winning the women's 200 freestyle, followed by Catherine Savard, who sat out of one of her best events, the 50 butterfly, just a few heats before to see if she could get herself on that 4x2, and she did.
Thank you so much. I'm really happy that was the best time and to be under that standard, and hopefully I'll be able to go to the Pan Ams this summer. I'm really excited.
So I was just talking to Emily a little bit, and the selection process has to play out throughout the week. We'll be naming the official team on Sunday, but with that time and with the win, you're priority number one for selection of the Pan Am Games team, and more than likely you'll have a pretty strong relay with that field that just competed here tonight.
Yeah, there's so many girls in that heat that can swim a really good 200 free, so I think the relay this summer is going to be really exciting.
Congratulations, national champion Emily Overholt.
Men's 200 freestyle, just as exciting. Jeremy Bagshaw coming away with the win, 147.48, the time for the swimmer representing Island Swimming. His teammate Alec Page in the second spot, and Stefan Milosevic picking up the bronze medal. Really good swim for Bagshaw, 22 years of age, makes a major team.
Yeah, I'm just pretty excited that I finally got into that cut and made national team. It's been a couple of years without it, so it's nice to finally make one.
Those standards are pretty tough. Did you know you have a shot at it here tonight?
I definitely thought so, especially with the way I've been training the last couple of years. It's been a long time coming.
In the men's 100 backstroke, it was all about Russell Wood from the University of Calgary Swim Club. He won handily, 53.96, breaking through that 54-second barrier, putting himself third fastest ever in this event in Canadian history, with great company through the likes of Pascal Wallach and Mark Tewksbury. And Russell Wood qualifies himself for the World Championship team and the Pan Am Games this summer.
That was my goal coming in here, was to break 54. We had a little bet between my teammates to see if I could do it, and prove some of them wrong.
Some great swimming, which continues tomorrow to Saturday.
Yeah, you're not going to want to miss it. Join us tomorrow morning, 10 a.m. We start live streaming, and again at 5:45 p.m., we will be live streaming the event.
Don't miss it.